Je ne sais pas si ma réponse vous satisfait ou pas, mais comme j'ai dit tout à l'heure, quand on vient dans une compétition, même si on a été troisième la dernière fois,
we need means to go forward, and we have our destiny in our own hands. Our situation is not that negative, and we think that we can still be go forward. If I look at how many millions for the old people, or 15 million of people watching me on TV, watching us, and giving joy to them. That's one of my motivation. I may play for the big teams, but I believe that my motivation is to see people are inspired and honored for me to play, continue to play.
Nous, on est que des footballeurs. On n'est pas politique ni militaire. On sait qu'on n'a pas les moyens de réagir par rapport à ce qui se passe dans notre pays.
Compared to what is happening back home, there's nothing he can do because they are football players. They are not politicians. But what they can give is the joy in looking at how many people are happy seeing them playing. But they are affected, and as everyone else is affected outside Mali.
Déjà, il faut constater avant cette dernière journée que c'est un groupe très serré dans la mesure où les quatre équipes.
The coach says that it's a very tight group. Looking at also DRC team, which is a very good team, so it's not a question of do the calculations, but it's only to go there and win the game.
Vous savez, là aujourd'hui, j'ai seulement envie d'être là jusqu'à la fin de la CAN, aller jusqu'au bout.
He said that he would like first to focus until the end of this competition. Time will tell whether he's going to go forward, but for now, with his partners, he's okay and he's happy. But he will be able to decide, but no one is eternal. There will be a time that he has to call it off.
It's a very important game, it's a key game, it's a height of final, you know, because we know what we have to do. We have to win. If we don't win in this game, we'll be out of the competition. Our target first, it was to come back in Africa Cup of Nations. And after, step by step, it was a kind of dream to arrive in the quarter final. We played a very good first game, but we only drew against Ghana. We played not a very good game against Niger. We missed a lot of opportunity. We are very good between 15 and 32, 35 minutes. And after we didn't play as it was our expectation. But I think we'll be ready against Mali. The problem is the experience of the competition. And on the 23 players, 20 of them are for the first time in Africa Cup of Nations. And you must have the knowledge of this competition when you are a player of high level. And but it's coming. And we are confident. We know that Mali is a very good team. They were third of the last competition in Malabo. But what we want is to play a very good game in terms of quality, not like we did for the second game.
We have to win the game, and Mali as well. They know if they make a draw, for them it will be enough to go for the next round. If Ghana beats Niger, but we know a victory will be. It's the only thing we can think about for the next round is a victory. It will be difficult, but I think the team is ready, and the coach will put out on the place. He will do his tactic stuff before the game, and we will be ready for Mali.